Director's Toolbox will allow us to send messages by selecting from a predefined subject or building a custom message on the fly. To do this, we make sure we're under email systems. And then from there, we go to the drop-down box there to select enter new subject. And this here, we'll go ahead and create whichever subject that we want this new email to have. And make sure we select the group that we want to send to, and then build the message and submit. And that's it.